I'll be talking of the role of a step-down protocol in ovulation induction. As we know, the ovarian stimulation has a central role in the infertility treatment, whether it is the induction of monofollicular development in anovulatory infertility or stimulation of multiple follicle development in ovulatory women. Whatever the protocol or drug is used, ease of use, effectiveness, safety is of paramount importance. Increasing knowledge in this area has led to the new approaches and research for the previous approaches. Ovulation induction is the most widely used method for the management of patients with anovulatory infertility. And we know that the WHO has categorized the anovulatory patients, and especially the group 2 patients, where the majority of patients are anovulatory and consisting mainly of polycystic ovarian patients. In these patients, we require ovulation induction, especially after the clomiphene citrate is not working. The low-dose FSH protocols are the second line of treatment in this group of patients. How the gonadotropin, they work? We know that by natural design, all the ovarian follicles are destined to undergo atresia, and only few will be recruited for the growth and development. This early recruitment is free from gonadotropin hormones. Once the antral follicle stage has reached, they are dependent on gonadotropins, and especially they are predominantly estrogenic intrafollicular involvement, which favors the growth and development. And the presence of androgenic intrafollicular involvement will favor the atresia and degeneration. The rescue of follicle cohort from the degeneration is dependent on the rise of FSH to a predetermined threshold level during the late luteal phase or the early follicular phase. Selection, growth, and the multiplicity depend upon the administration of FSH above this threshold, which favors the estrogenic intrafollicular involvement. Administration of LH or LH-like content increases the androgenic involvement and may cause the atresia, especially of the mid-sized follicle.